Hey everyone, this is just a quick demonstration of the new move tool mode and also the clone area hotkey in Litematica. So both of these are mainly meant for creative mode if you're building and copying stuff. So previously, if you wanted to copy some kind of structure, you basically had to make a selection, then save it at least as an in-memory schematic, and then manually basically create a placement from that. So basically that would mean that you would have to go through some menus. So first you would select the thing and then create an in-memory schematic. Then you would have to go to the load schematic list and click create placement. So the clone mode is basically you just make a selection and then you hit the clone hotkey and it will automatically create the schematic and the placement to your player position. And it will also automatically switch to the base thematic tool mode, so you can then quickly just paste that wherever you need it. And then the move mode is basically for easily moving stuff. So let's say I want to move this thing a little bit. I just create the selection, then I use the selection grab modifier hotkey. Basically I can hold that and then just scroll and it will move the contraption by one block. And if you hold the hotkey and then basically left click, then it will move it to the point that you click on. And also to go with the clone area hotkey, there is a new hotkey to quickly unload the currently selected placement. So if I have this this semantic loaded or selected, I can just unload that one if I don't need it anymore. So basically, if you're cloning stuff, you can get rid of this when you don't need it anymore. So just a couple of features to basically help with creative mode designing and building, making things a little bit quicker, more convenient. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.